It was raining. I was tired. I was happy with the eventual, the long-term eventual movie. A lot has happened since then, but it was a remarkable experience working with Ridley and Jordan Cronenberg and the rest of the people involved in Hampton. But it's a long time ago, in a world far, far away.